able to go back into our own home. I thank my mother so much for opening up the doors and letting us stay there with her. Things were getting situated, and when, like I said, when things get a little better, I'm going to show her a little bit more appreciation than I do thank her. But like I said, I go to the floor. We're going to continue to pray for everybody. If there's anybody that I miss now, Brother, you and your wife still going to change?
Please pray for Brother Ernest and his family, and Brother